right now, you know. I swim very fast at training and I'm really motivated for this year, so it's a good first 400 AM in long course, so I'm really happy.
You're used to racing people like Patinka.
Yeah.
So what's it like in this sort of competition where you don't have so many people to push you?
I have to push myself. You know, in France, I'm the only one at this level,
yeah.
At the 400 AM. So I'm used to this. You know, I have to be fast at every French championship. So I don't know. It's a battle with myself, you know, and that's what I do. Yeah, just that's what I do in at training. So I'm alone always. Sometimes I'm with the guys, so it's not the same because they're not in the pool with me when I'm racing. So it's just me against me every time, you know, every single day, every training. So it's not that hard for me to swim alone like that.